take him down fast.
Not gonna lie, feeling pretty good about myself right now.